several national security authorities. Mr. President, I rise today to speak in support of the USA Freedom Act of 2015, a bicameral, bipartisan bill, which brings much-needed reforms to programs.